So now once you are done mixing and pouring and stuff, and hopefully your cups don't look as wonderful as mine, and don't lick the bowl because it's pretty much like licking flour.